Finally, all of this is possible if we do not return to the age of great power rivalries. I have said this before. Asia of rivalry will hold us all back. Asia of cooperation will shape this century. So each nation must ask itself, are its choices building a more united world or forcing new divisions? It is a responsibility that both existing and rising powers have. Competition is normal, but contents must not turn into conflicts. Differences must not be allowed to become disputes.